Cornelius, and I'm a councillor at the City of Windhoek. Nicanor Jode had a discussion with me that there is more than 40 million Namibian dollars in a fund that would be available for potential beneficiaries from Huawei. He told me that if I drop the objections so that City of Windhoek and Huawei could sign the MOU, that I can be offered between 5 to 6 million Namibian dollars. Before we met Ratcliffe, Jode, he told me, "My sister, don't worry. I will take care of you. You are in safe hands. You are in good hands. Don't worry." Ratcliffe is my own cousin. We are coming from one village. We drove from the city up to engine service station. Ratcliffe got out of the car and they met there and they talked. Ratcliffe came back to the car, got in next to me at the rear seat. Jode got in and off we went. I was told to leave my handbag as well as my cell phone in the car when we entered the restaurant. I asked him later on, "But when will I get my money? How will I get my money?" And that's where Ratcliffe explained to me, "First, you need to drop the resisting the MOU, and then we will talk about the money." In the light of the fish rod scandal, I am concerned that public officials in Namibia still continue to enrich themselves through corrupt deals with foreign companies.